with 24 frets. This Redus fretboard is just a super feature. Check it out now how it's divided. It's in a triple fingerboard with the flag of Spain here, yellow and red. And this has also a double fretboard right here. Well, the comfort is incredible. Size, very small. This is less than 9 probably. And look at the deepness of the sustain. It's just... it keeps the notes. Beautiful sound. The bridge is just fantastic. This is an art piece. And this here is 634, short scale. Thanks a lot to Eric for lending it to me to show it in this review. This is fantastic. Look, with the Widner pegs, check it out, the design, the wood selection, and the new circulation of air system inside. This thing. Because air waves behave in different way. You know, all parts of the guitar are linked together, meaning the neck transmits vibration to the box, to the top, so the very bridge, which transmits the vibration between the string and the top, should be perfect. This here is also reduced like that. And you know, the whole guitar is so ergonomic because it relieves left hand totally from the stress. Fantastic guitar. Thank you very much.